Thank you very much. Thank you.
Been pretty well documented. But when Steve first came into the band, it kind of freaked me out because he could play so many different kinds of music. And I just saw him one time before he joined the band. I saw him in this club called Speakeasy, and I walked past and watched this guy with this amazingly beautiful Gibson guitar just freaking out. It was really amazing to see that time in my life, to see somebody just going for it. And as most of you know who follow the band, you know, every night he's out there. Yeah. Take no prisoners, and that's beautiful. Here's this kind of delicate song, very loud, it's a song, but it's a very, it's some delicate moments, and it's all to do with counting. You know, you write some music and then, instead of just going 4-4, why don't we just go 8 and 7 and then 3? We've got nothing better to do, so we do it. And then we get on stage and try to remember 8-7-3. It's a juggling match, believe me. So, here's a song. It's from an album we made this year. Days that we speak, I believe that you were right. We shouldn't chase the demons and the phantoms of the night.